everyone, this is Jeno, and welcome back to another Let's Play Rise of the Three Kingdoms. So in our previous video, we had the siege of Zitong, and we managed to take the city from the Bashu forces and defeat Yan Yan in the process. So it looks like the enemy force does have three large standing armies currently in Dayang. So we'll let them hang out there for a little bit while we recuperate whatever forces we have remaining in the south. And from there, let's see, we do have a rebel force here that I want to take care of soon. First, I'm going to take care of Zhang Zhao. So we're gonna have a big showdown with these guys. Time to night attack, even it out. No, we'll just have a big battle here. Actually, before I do that, what I want to do is have Zhang Ba take control of that reinforcement army, and then now I will attack with those two armies led by Zhang Ba and Cao Cao himself. So Zhang Zhao, wow, they actually had four armies there just waiting to attack, but sadly they didn't besiege my castle. It would have been nice to see them do that. It seems like they always don't commit to their attack. They just kind of siege and hang out outside. So you can see Cao Cao has his awesome skin right there. And Yuzhen just had a regular general skin, I believe. Yeah, he does. Alright, so it looks like we're running up a hill, and that's never fun. I hate uphill battles. They are the worst. And indeed they are. There we go. So this army is should be okay in the upcoming fight. I mean, we have a decent amount of men. We have cavalry. We have heavy infantry. And we have the Zen generals over here. That should be able to do a lot of damage. Where are they? No! No! How am I supposed to get up there? Through here? No. Oh, these maps are terrible. Okay. That's not too bad. I can still get there. At the end of the day, as long as you can get there, that means you can fight. And if you can fight, then you have the potential to win! Now I just need to get these guys over here. That was not a good choice. I'm gonna put these guys back. Let's see, enemy reinforcements are coming from somewhere. I don't know where though. Soon clan, that's why they didn't attack, they wanted to have me engage on this terrible mountain. You can call this the worst mountain ever. Alright, let's fast forward. And let's try to engage with their cavalry force up there with my small detachment. We fast forward, as we don't really want to watch them just march the whole time. They do have the uphill advantage in this charge, so we might get some... they might get some bonuses when they charge down. Oh, excellent! They are actually charging towards me.
Our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Alright, enemy force is coming our way. Oh, the beautiful charge downhill. Always a pleasure to charge downhill, but receiving a charge, not so much. But their forces are weaker in terms of troop quality, it looks like. My general-led cavalry force is going to defeat their light cavalry force. I think these are spearmen. if... who would have guessed? So, I'm just really waiting for them to come towards me a little bit more before I initiate charge. So I'm just using my archers, or rather using this front line to really hold the line. So then I can just, you know, use my archers to shoot down my enemy forces. Hopefully get enough damage in on them while they are hanging out in the back, and not too much friendly fire on my case. That is the hope. Probably not what will actually happen. And I have my cavalry force come around and hopefully flank the enemy. And when they begin to flank, that's when I'll begin the charge, and we'll see what happens there. Let's see if I can take out some of their archers. They are pushing pretty aggressively. Alright, I'm gonna engage with those guys with my heavy infantry. Their reinforcements have not shown up yet, but they will soon. And once they do, we will crush them as well, I hope. Those guys, I guess. Oh, don't run into the enemy, so... I'm gonna start pushing the enemy lines here. I'm gonna try and force their guys to come towards my front lines. County Spearmen. Yeah, these guys aren't shooting enemy archers, unfortunately. There we go, someone's shooting this guy. Alright, I need to charge because the county spearmen have spotted my guys. Charge down the hill with cavalry, and that will do a devastating amount of damage. I'm just gonna keep charging down. Not really gonna stop. Oh, they're gonna stop. I don't want them to stop though. Looks like our reinforcements are right behind us now. Have them all go for those crossbowmen. Have these guys go around and crush them. Then I'm gonna have my general charge in. Alright, you guys need to keep charging. Keep charging, guys. Don't stop. It's silly to stop. Oh, and the Art of Deception. I don't know what it does, but I'm sure it does something cool. There we go, we're gonna get this blob of archers.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Just keep moving in. Just keep moving in. Don't need to worry about the county spearmen just yet. Have everyone shoot down the enemy general unit. Infighting. I don't really know what they mean by... what actually happens in infighting, because you don't actually see them fighting each other. Or are they just yelling? Might just be yelling. Alright. Oh yeah! Alright, I'm gonna have all these guys take down those routing enemies. Oh, the charge uphill is so awesome. Now where are the enemy reinforcements? Is it right here? Oh yeah, they're coming. They're coming over this hill. Guys, come over here to help and get Cao Cao out of there. And I guess we'll just have them skirmish the enemy general. And yeah, get up onto the hill. I'm gonna fast forward a little bit. I feel like this is going very slowly because I'm marching up the hill and nothing is really happening when I give out commands. There we go. That should crush whatever hope that they had left. Okay, now we can go back to regular speed. Let's see, group one. I need you guys to come over here. I'm just gonna have everyone come over. Here, yep, we got these guys routing. So I'm gonna give chase a little bit. Alright. Fast forward a little bit some more. It's just a lot of marching.
Good tidings. The enemy general,
and we killed the enemy general, that's very good.
Set the base cur to hell.
Let's see. Do I actually have men here? No, not yet. They will get there soon. And it doesn't look like I can even get down there with this cavalry force. These guys are just trying to rout the remaining enemies there. Then I'm gonna continue pushing forward, hopefully destroy any remnants of their armies. There we go, finally some archer fire. Might not even be mine, might be my allies. And there we go. Shoot them down! Look at that. It's also raining, so can't really tell sometimes. Yep, do it up, destroy them. Look, this is at 6x speed, and oh my goodness, it's so slow. Alright, now just crush them, just crush them. I don't want to see any enemies hanging out. Oh no, who died? Oh crap, did I lose my general? Okay, good. Captain Sunan. Alright,
all of Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won.
We lost about
500
men to take out their 2,000. So, overall, a good victory. Not a good battle, because those mountain battles are the worst. Zhang Zhao. Thinking, should we... No. Execute. Flawless victory! There we go, two armies down.
I respect you, my enemy.
Sun Fu with a respectably large army coming our way. And you'll see that a lot of my forces are getting more and more depleted as we have these fights.
Sire.
Okay, now we have like two elite units. That guy barely has any men left. And I don't think I can combine these guys with anyone, because they're all- Oh wait, they're all Zhang Zhao guys! No. Oh nice! That means I can combine all the men. That is fantastic.
Sire.
That is great news. Let's see. Oh yeah, definitely can do that. I don't have a lot of swordsmen apparently. I only have one. That's kind of disappointing.
My lord.
Alright, so that will be a garrison. I'm sure they'll attack this mini course. But we have exposed the enemy there. Army routed. Army routed. Sweet.
Let us settle matters on the field of battle.
And there is a rebellion here.
Hail my king, my lord.
Let's see if I cannot resolve this.
You will, my king, to battle.
I cannot.
Hail my
no,
king.
No, sorry.
Sire, hail my king.
Now, can you
auto-resolve? By your will, sire, we shall engage.
Still nothing.
Hail my king.
All right. Well.
As you command, my liege.
We'll have Mr. Lidian auto-resolve. Ah! There we go. I would normally fight those battles,
God's
but
will,
I mean,
we have triumphed. Hail my king.
Why bother?
Yes.
Oh, again, it's gonna be a rebellion.
Hail my king.
I made the
king.
Wrong choice.
My lord, sire.
And I don't have anyone to help
yes.
me fix it, so I'll keep those guys there. That will at least prevent them from rioting. And it doesn't look like there's any more moves I can make, so we will continue
orders.
This video, or rather, this series, in the next video. I'd like to thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you next time!